Tonight's contest, the Minnesota Twins take on the Detroit Tigers.
Tim?
Yeah?
While you were gone, another pigeon just hit the window and
another
fell
one?
Down into the stands. Yeah,
Jimmy,
I'll tell you what.
Why did I tell you about moving that big pile of sunflower seeds away from the window? They're going after the seeds.
It's not my fault. I'll move.
But those are
your
seeds.
I don't want to hurt a bird, for crying out loud, but man.
Then move the seeds. You have them right next to the window. They think it's a you know, all-you-can-eat buffet.
Well, why don't you put them stickers in?
What? That says, don't hit the window if you're a pigeon? What are you talking about?
No, you put cut-out
stars. Why don't you move the seeds?
I don't know, Tim. Why don't you...
And why don't you clean up the seeds? They're all over this place. It looks like a bird cage in here, for crying out loud.
This is my last game with you.
Hi again, everyone, and welcome. Tim Kitzer here along with my partner, Jimmy Shorts. Hey, Jimmy, two strong teams going at it today, huh?
I'll tell you, Tim, you know, it reminds me of two matadors with cows.
Don't you mean bulls? They fight with bulls.
Let's play ball!
And here's the first batter leading off. Swing and a miss.
Yeah, he missed it all right.
Lined over the second baseman, and he'll make the play. One out, nobody on base. Halter takes a called strike. The count is 0-1.
Why don't you swing? You're standing there like you're waiting for a taxi. He's going to be taking a taxi to Palookaville soon there, Timmy.
It's sharply, but foul. And he looks at strike three.
Oh, is that God?
Two outs, nobody on base.
Number 25, Robert.
Vic takes a strike, 0-1. Yeah, Jimmy, I saw this kid in batting practice today. He was just pumping him out. It just one moonshot after another, and now comes game time, and it's all knuckles, white knuckles. Yeah, they are ugly, Jimmy. It's going, it's gone! A home run! And Vic gives his team the lead. This guy has very quick hands, Jimmy. He was able to stay back on that pitch nicely, and then he got the head of the bat over the plate in a big hurry.
Oh, he hit that so hard you could hear his vertebrae pop. What's a vertebrae?
Two outs, nobody on base.
Number 26, Dimitri.
Young, looking for a pitch he can drive. Gets under it to left field. And that'll do it for this half inning. After one half inning of play, Detroit leads by one.
Hey, Tim, have you tried the melted cheese on the chips here? I love that stuff, but it always burns a corner of my mouth. Fans, you gotta let that cheese cool down. You'll burn your face.
Now, Jimmy, I had always thought that big purple mark was from the war. Jones takes a called strike.
Could you give me one good reason he didn't swing at that one, Tim?
Fly ball, right field. Vic fields this one on the bounce. And he is safe at first base. No outs and a man on.
Number 15, Christian Guzman.
A quick throw to first. And the runner gets back in. Hit in the air to left. And he pulls it down. The throw to first. And he is out. And that's two.
Oh, that is beautiful. That is a double beautiful executed play.
Two outs. Nobody on base.
Hunter.
The pitch.
Aw, he's fine. He's wearing a helmet.
Two outs, a man on base. The pickoff to first, and he's safe. Weaver, the windup. Ortiz takes a called strike. 0-1 to the count. Now look at the way he's gripping that bat, Jimmy. His knuckles are so tight they're turning white. He's got to relax that grip, move those fingers around a little bit. He's got to free himself up. Spikes one to deep center field. Hunter heads for third.
Henry, big knuckles.
Now rounding third, and Ortiz is on with a single. No, I haven't, but they sound tasty. At the end of one, the Tigers lead by one. Today's Breaking a Sweat play of the day is brought to you by Sportwater. Try their new Mississippi Blackwater or the original Yellow River Sportwater. Who asks, is it coming out of you? And here comes the first batter to lead off the inning. Looks at one inside.
Tim, like my dad always used to say, patience equals... I forget, but never mind.
And that's line foul. The pitch. This guy has got quite an arm, huh, Jimmy?
He's got huge arms, Tim. Look at that at home.
Jim, this guy's got all the goods. He could go all the way.
Yeah, all the way, Tim, to Coopersville.
One out, nobody on base. Cooperstown.
Yeah, one out.
And he holds up on the pitch in close.
He has got tremendous eyes.
Hit sharply into right center. Buchanan, and he won't get this one. Palmer, heading for second. Rounding second. And Palmer reaches third base safely. Only one out, and they've got a man on third.
Damian Easley.
Jimmy, that was a flat-out nasty pitch.
Yeah, for the youngsters watching, if you're a pitcher, don't do that.
No, it was a good pitch, a good nasty.
Exactly.
And he didn't get him. Radke with the windup. Easley takes a called strike, 0-2.
Tim, do you see all day behind me? Because I ain't got all day for this guy to swing and do something.
Drives one to right field. Buchanan fields it off the bounce. The Tigers widen their lead. And Easley is on first with a single. One out, a man on base. Delivers. The smash up the middle. Out at second. The play at first. In time. And that's a double play.
I don't know how you can execute a double play any better than that unless you got three people.
With the bottom of the second coming up, the Tigers lead by two.
Hey, have you seen all the bugs flying into tonight's stadium lights? The bugs just do that. They must be cold. A university should do a study on that.
Fly ball, center field. And Macias makes the catch. One out. Bases are empty. Sends up a drive to right field. And Fick reels it in. There are two outs. Base is empty.
Ryan Buchanan.
Buchanan takes a strike, 0-1. I'll bet he wishes he swung at that one. Drives one to left field. And Higginson makes the catch for the final out. And that'll retire the side. After two innings, the Tigers lead by two.
Is it just me, or does this guy look a little cross-eyed?
Well, of course, I'm wall-eyed, so it's hard for me to tell. And here comes the batter to the plate to lead off the inning. Maluski takes a called strike. The count is 0-1.
You know, he must have a splinter in his hand from the bat.
Drives one to right center, and Rivas pulls it down. Higginson, nothing doing today. Flied out his last at bat. One out, nobody on base. Higginson takes a called strike. 0-1 to the count. Oh, that one had base hit written all over it. And he laces one over the shortstop.
Oh, man!
Higginson rounding first. Higginson rounding second. Guns it to third. And he beats the throw. Halter, 0-1 thus far. Struck out in his last at bat. Only one out, and they've got a man on third. Digs in. Halter takes a cold strike.
Looks like, Tim, he's waiting for a pizza delivery guy. You know, he's got to start swinging or else he's gonna be the pizza delivery guy.
And he swung right through that pitch.
Now that's all you can do, Tim, is take a swipe at it and hope for the best. This pitcher's got good stuff today.
The move to third, and he's back safely. Radke, the windup, and he got caught looking.
Ah, oh, too bad. You know, he's got to hang in there. He's going to get a hit. It's due.
Vic, 1-1 this game. He cranked his solo shot last time up. The throw to third, and he's safe. Vic takes a called strike. The count is 0-1. That's not what they pay this guy for. He's got to hit that ball. Hits sharply, but foul. Fires, and he doesn't take the bait on that one.
He's got eyes of an owl, Tim. Ho, ho.
Hit hard right side. And that'll retire the side. After 2.5 innings, Detroit leads by two.
Hey, Tim, when a manager calls up for a pitcher, do you think that phone even works?
Yeah, we should look into that, Jimmy. There might be some foul play going on down there.
And here comes the first batter to lead off the inning.
AJ Brzezinski.
Good thing he's wearing his helmet because he just took a noodle buster. No outs, man on first.
Number two, Luis Rivas.
That was a perfect changeup, Jimmy. That's how you keep the hitters off balance. You know, Jimmy, I think he's just swinging a little bit too hard right now. He's overswinging everything. He's got to tighten up, maybe even choke up a little bit. And he rolls one over the shortstop. And Macias puts it away, out at first. And they turn the double play.
Tim, I'll tell you, there's a textbook example of how you turn a double play.
Two outs, nobody on base. Weaver, and here's the windup. And he ropes one to short. And Weaver catches it for the final out. At the end of three, Detroit leads by two.
Tim, what is in a resin bag? Is it raisins or resin? What is resin?
Actually, Jim, I believe it's redsin. It's found in most breath mints.
Young, nothing doing today. Fly it out his last at bat. Got under that one to left field. And Jones makes the catch. One out. Bases are empty. Radke, the windup. And that's grounded foul. Releases. Peckett takes a called strike. 0-2's the count. He could not pull the trigger. Line smash into left field. He could have extra bases. Peckett rounds first. Out. Two outs, nobody on base.
Number 7, Dean Palmer.
Two outs, and they've got a man on first.
Damian Easley.
The ball is lined over the second baseman's head.
Oh, so close.
Palmer heads for third. Rounds third. The Tigers extend their lead, and Easley ends up at third with a triple. Two outs, and a runner at third base. Macias stares down the pitcher. The move to third, and the runner gets back in. Fly ball left field, and Jones makes the grab for the final out, and that ends the frame. As we go to the middle of the fourth, the Tigers lead by three. Jimmy, I tell you, I'm going to go ahead with that laser surgery in my nose. Now they assure me I'll be able to smell better. I hope so. And here comes the batter to the plate to lead off the inning.
Christian.
Guzman narrows the deficit to two. He was not fooled on that one. Not a bit. Man, oh man, did he smoke that pitch.
And that just got over the wall. Oh, Tim, you know, I feel for the pitcher out there, because if he's got friends that he grew up with, yeah, I bet you're going to laugh at him. Look, that's terrible.
No outs. Nobody on base. Sharply first base, and he makes the diving grab. What a play! One out, nobody on base.
David Ortiz.
Weaver winds up. Ortiz takes a strike, 0-1.
He swings at all the bad ones, and he freezes like an Eskimo ice cube at the perfect pitch. What?
And he gets under it, and that'll go foul. And he is called out on strikes.
See ya. He is stuck on Whiff-O-Matic.
Minkiewicz, 0-1 to this point. Flied out his last at bat. Fly ball, left center. And Macias makes the grab. As we go to the fifth inning, the Tigers lead by two. Today's How Far Did That Ball Go Anyway winner will be chosen after the game. Brought to you by the folks at Cheap Seats Airlines. You'll like our fares. They're cheap, like you. You've never seen a cheaper looking seat. That's coming up a bit later. And here's the batter to lead things off. Line smash, third base. Jones picks it up off the bounce. And Molusky has himself a base hit. No outs, runner at first base.
Bobby Higginson.
Higginson gets ready. Fooled him with that pitch. You know, the best thing to do when you start pressing like that, Jimmy, is just to relax, take a few pitches. You're just looking for a little contact, maybe draw a walk. Got under that one to center field. Guzman plays it off the bounce. And he's out at second base. One out, one on.
Number 17, James
Halter steps in. Hit hard to the shortstop. He makes the grab. Vic, one for two to this point. Flying out his last at bat. Two outs, and they've got a man on first. Radke, now the windup. Vic takes a cold strike.
Frozen with that pitch.
Pitch on the way. Hit hard on the ground, right back to the mound. And he's out at second base. With the bottom of the inning coming up, Detroit leads by two.
You know, Tim, I love this ballpark because they give you a lot of ice when you order a soda. Plus, they got those mustard and ketchup pumps for your hot dogs. I don't like them packets.
Koski, nothing doing today. Flying out his last at bat. Line foul. Koski takes a strike. The count is 0-2.
Is he going to swing or is he going to watch?
Sends up a drive center field, and he'll make the play.
The good fielders always seem to be in the right place at the right time.
Buchanan, 0-1 thus far. Flied out his last at bat. One out, nobody on base. Buchanan takes a called strike. 0-1 to the count.
You know, Tim, his jersey's so tight, he's afraid to swing because you're going to rip his jersey in half.
Hit hard, left side. Jumps it to first. Out. You know, if he run a little bit harder, he might have made that.
Yeah, he could have. Yeah. Well, that makes sense, Tim.
Two outs, nobody on base.
Number 26, A.J. Brzezinski.
Good eye on the pitch inside. And he's working the count to his advantage here. He really fooled him on that pitch. He had a very nice cut there, Jimmy, just off by a little bit. Weaver winds up. Throws to first. After the bottom half of the inning, Detroit leads by two.
Tim, does your wife trust you when you're on the road like this?
Not one bit. She usually does all the driving. 0-2 on the day. Flied out his last at bat. Sends a blast right field. And he puts it away. One out. Bases are empty. Peckup takes a strike, 0-1. I don't know what he was thinking. And he rips one over the second baseman's head. He makes the grab. Two outs, nobody on base.
Number 7, Dean Palmer.
That was a wicked fastball. He had no chance catching up to that. There's a shot to the shortstop, and Guzman makes the catch for the final out. With the bottom of the inning coming up, the Tigers lead by 2.
Ah, baseball on a sunny afternoon. Is there anything better?
Rivas, nothing doing today. Flying out his last at bat. Rivas takes a called strike. The count is 0-1. You know, if he had swung at that and made contact, there's a good chance he'd be on base right now. Hit sharply, but foul. And he doesn't take the bait on the pitch away. And normally he'd be swinging at that one, Jimmy, but I don't know, he's developed a little maturity this year. He's really selective at the plate. Fly ball, foul territory. And he looks at one inside.
This kid is really, for once in his life, listening to his hitting coach, and it's starting to pay off here.
Hit in the air to right field. Vic fields it on the bounce. And Rivas has himself a base hit. Jones, 1-for-2 thus far. Flied out his last at bat. No outs and a man on. And he wasn't fooled by that pitch out of the zone.
Tim, his hitting coach actually hits him. That's what's so unique about his hitting coach.
And now the pitch. Just a terrific pitch there.
The batter looks to me, Tim, like he's bass fishing the way he's throwing his arms out.
And that's line foul. The smash to short. Rose to second. And he is out. And he is out at first. And that's a double play.
I don't think you can execute a double play any better than that.
Guzman, 1-for-2 in this game. He cranked his solo shot last time up. Weaver, the windup. And he gets hit by the pitch. Now he's really twisting like a top. Hunter, 0-for-1 to this point. Flied out his last at bat. Two outs, a man on base. Drives one, foul. And he looks at the pitch off the plate.
Good thing he didn't swing at that one, Tim. That was terrible.
The move to first, and he's back safely. Hit hard, right side. Young picks it up, and he's out at first base. After the bottom half of the inning, the Tigers lead by 2.
Hey, Tim, when you go to a baseball game, when you're a little kid, how many hot dogs did you eat at once before you puke?
Hard to believe, Jimmy, but I have never eaten a hot dog. Love the Chinese, though.
Easley, a perfect 2-for-2 on the day. Tripled and scored a run his last time up. Hit in the air, but foul. Radke with the windup. Hit sharply over the shortstop. This one could be extra bases. Easley rounds first, rounding second. And Easley reaches third base safely. The Tigers extend their lead. Macias, 0 for 2 in this game. Flying out his last at bat. Macias takes a called strike. 0-1 to the count.
Anytime you feel like swinging, boy, oh boy, what you waiting for? An invitation from the Pope?
Hit sharply to the shortstop. Macias rounding first. Rounding second. And Macias has a double. Molusky, 1 for 2 thus far. Singled last time up. And he lifts this one to right field. And he pulls it down.
Easy put out.
Higginson, 1 for 3 on the day. And he tripled last time up. One out with a runner on second. Shot over the first baseman's head. Macias rounds third. The throw to the plate. One run is across. And Higginson winds up at second with a double. Halter, 0 for 3 at this point. Flied out his last at bat. One out with a runner on second. And he doesn't bite on that pitch inside.
I can't tell if he's genius here or if he's just afraid to swing.
Hit sharply, but foul. Sends up a drive to right field, and Buchanan pulls it in.
This guy always seems to be right where the ball is.
There are two outs, runner on second. Radke, the windup. Vic takes a cold strike.
You know, good thing he didn't swing at that one. He might have actually hit something for once.
Line foul. And he can't pull the trigger for called strike three.
Have a seat. Get out of here. Go home.
After that half inning of play, Detroit leads by 4.
I gotta stand up. I'm starting to cramp. You want me to rub your legs?
Actually, Jim, that offer couldn't come at a better time. I've got a mean Charlie horse here. He can just use this Slurpee as a little liniment, I suppose.
David Ortiz.
Weaver, and here's the windup. Hit hard to the shortstop. Guns it to first. He got him. One out. Bases are empty.
Doug Minkowitz.
It's sharply, but foul. And he got him looking.
Swing, hit the swing button.
There are two outs. Base is empty.
Corey Koski.
And he shows a good eye holding up on that pitch.
He is, you can't fool this guy.
Hit hard, third base. That's gonna do it. The Tigers get the win. And that'll do it for us. Jimmy and I will be back on the air again tomorrow, 1:20.
Or they can just restart the game.